The Spirit within me is God. The living Spirit Almighty is within me now. Spirit is the sustaining principle of my life. I open my mind to its influx. I open my consciousness to its flowing. The mind of God is manifesting in my life. The Spirit within me is projecting itself into my experience. Divine intelligence is acting in my affairs. Everything that I do, say, or think is governed by this intelligence. The power which creates and sustains everything is now creating everything necessary to my happiness. I'm not concerned about what happened yesterday. I know that today everything is made new. I let go of all sense of limitation. I divorce my thought from any belief in lack. I repudiate the idea that I am poor, weak, sick, or unhappy. New conditions are being created for me. Conditions of harmony, happiness, peace, and joy. All circumstances and situations are being harmonized. Wherever I go, I shall meet peace, joy, and happiness. Whatever I do shall be done with reason and intelligence. I shall be surrounded by friendship, by beauty, by right action. My whole being responds to this conviction. Simply, with complete conviction, I accept my freedom. And so it is.